Finally got my bike back. So that's cool. It won't rain on me now. It's actually a day of rain today. So I'm going to try to do some work. Put my tools in that shed and do a little bit some work. I gotta get up there. It's leaking a little bit. I think it's from the top. I will try to fix it today. Welcome to the log cabin, everyone. Today is Saturday, I think it's the 12th of October. I believe the store open. So I got all my stuff for my outside kitchen. I'm gonna try to bring it today. If not, I'll bring it tomorrow. The temperature is not that great lately. It's raining a lot, so hopefully. I'm going to put a little bit of wood here for now. Can have some dried up if I don't have to do, if I don't have time to do my woodshed. I should be able to have time. I'm going to be busy next week. So, but the week after that, I'm pretty free doing a lot of stuff. So, thanks you guys for watching. I really appreciate it. I'm trying to put 3 video in 1 week, but probably I'll just stay at 2 for now. And hopefully I'll go up to 3 or 4. It's going to be fun building that outside kitchen. So I can't wait doing it. Hopefully I'm not missing anything at all. So it will go pretty good. I'm going to try going there in November, do a trail where I'm going to put the other log cabinet I'm going to build later on. I'm hopefully going to start next April, maybe in the winter, you never know. So if I can do my trail and get everything ready, now you have tools you can peel the logs. So, but this one should be very simple. I'm looking at big logs like this, hopefully, and it will probably be around 12 by 16 probably. That's good enough. It's going to be a cabin for hunting. Like over here, you can't really hunt this line. You can, but for me, I'm living here, so it's not my plan to hunt on the land that I'm living. So let's enjoy this and we'll talk to you later.